How reliable is the mobile coverage in your building? Are your customers, guests, patients, and tenants happy with their cellular service? Can your employees do their jobs effectively without mobile connectivity? Entering any building and losing mobile service is not acceptable. Whether in a hotel while on business or for leisure, in a hospital while delivering care or recovering, as well as in multifamily, residential, industrial, commercial, and retail buildings, mobile connectivity is essential in our personal and professional lives. There are several reasons why the mobile service is unreliable in your building. To learn how your building blocks signals, how interference degrades performance, and how shared network capacity comes up short, check out this video linked in the description below. Whether your building has some or all of these problems, Tillman Digital Cities, TDC, and Solid have the solutions. A DAS is a distributed antenna system that brings the mobile network into your building. The solution is engineered to provide reliable coverage throughout your building and supports all of the mobile network operator's signals while delivering dedicated capacity for your building's occupants. Who is responsible for providing the infrastructure that supports broadband wireless services and next-generation technology like 5G inside the building? Is it the mobile network operator, the tenant, or the building owner? Mobile network operators spend billions of dollars building outdoor networks, but don't provide the infrastructure to provide service within most buildings. Just as the electric company does not provide the wiring in your building, the mobile network operators typically don't pay for the mobile infrastructure within the building. When a tenant occupies an entire building with a long lease, they may find it worthwhile to invest in a mobility solution. However, the tenants lack buying power and motivation when occupying small portions of a building. It is easier and more common for them to move to a building with better services. The building owner ultimately has the most at stake. How does mobile connectivity affect the value of your building? What is the impact on leasing rates and retention? You are competing for businesses, tenants, and customers who value connectivity more than ever. Improving the mobile coverage in your building can be intimidating. The process is long and involves engineering, budgeting, financing, and negotiations with the mobile network operators. But there is a simplified way to get the coverage you need. TDC has the knowledge, skills, and experience to deploy DAS, managed Wi-Fi, and private network infrastructure. As the owner and operator of the in-building telecommunications infrastructure, TDC designs, finances, operates, monitors, and maintains mobility solutions on behalf of enterprise customers, building owners, and mobile network operators. TDC deploys a complete solution called Network as a Service, whereby TDC owns, operates, manages, and maintains the networks on behalf of its customers. TDC deploys technology from partners like Solid. Solid's elegant fiber-to-the-edge 5G DAS solution provides maximum bandwidth, low power consumption, and great aesthetics. TDC's neutrally hosted solution provides service from all mobile network operators over the unified in-building network. Don't let uncertainty, cost, and complexity stand in your way. Tillman Digital Cities can deliver the in-building mobile coverage you need. Flexible pricing and financing, state-of-the-art technology solutions, and end-to-end lifecycle managed solutions are easier than ever with Tillman Digital Cities.